Mom and Dad are working, and I'm bored.
Please get that mutton. My kids are driving me crazy.
We got the late. Hope to see you. If you're ready to get. Come back if you run out.
So I found a cookbook in the library with some recipes that might interest you.
Really? Let me take a look. Shark? Really? Wow, this is some high-class cuisine. I've never even tried cooking something like this before. Still, shark fin fried rice sounds amazing. Think you could help me track some down?
You can eat shark fins? Man. Anyway, sure. I didn't come this far just to quit now.
Wonderful. In that case, here's the shopping list. 5 sharks, 5 bags of rice, and 5 mushrooms. Oh, and thanks in advance.
It is fascinating how gourmet cuisine can survive even in the midst of a food shortage.
Did you catch 7 blowfish for me?
We've got pret. See you.
If you're ready to. Come back if you run out.
Did you catch 7 blowfish for me?
Thank you.
If you're ready to get... Come back if you run out of... If you're ready to get... Come back if you're...
Welcome. Hope you come back.
Thank you.
We've got precious. See.
Welcome.
Hope you come back soon.
Welcome.
Hope you come back.
If you're ready to get serious. Come back if you run out.
I got the fish.
Fine work, my apprentice. Fine work indeed. Well, as promised, here's your next lesson.
By the way, Pops, what are you doing with all these fish?
Huh? I'm eating them. What else would you do with such tasty morsels?
Oh.
Assignment. Go and catch me 7 rainbow trout, would you?
How on earth can one man possibly consume this much fish without growing weary of his diet?
What I don't eat, I sell, but I can eat a lot. Now get moving, apprentice. Them fish won't catch themselves.
Ready to get... Come back if... Come back if you run out of bait.
Thank you.
let me know if I can help.
From my past mistakes. This time I shall be silent. Why, those fish will have no idea that...
Shh! You're scaring them away!
Oh, right.
So, what's facade like? It's strange. Let's just leave it at that.
Stranger than a boorish young woman who battles monsters in her undergarments.
Let's go.
What is this? A fountain? Wolves!
Look out!
Wait, they're leaving.
That one appears to be the pack leader. What manner of place is this?
I think it's a graveyard.
The headstones seem to be lacking names. Also, why do they shine as if they were carved from the rock just yesterday? It appears to be out of service. The gate is sealed tight.
Well, great. Guess we're not getting in.
Where is she going?
Oh! Alle keine Götte!
Kit! Warte! Umgehen da!
You know these guys, Kaine?
Not exactly. Since, this town's welcomed me with open arms. Gotta be a pretty screwed idiot, huh? Anyway, I don't understand a word they say, so don't get too excited. The king lives in the big building. Figure out the rest for yourself.
What about you?
I'll stay here. I hate crap like this.
I don't know whether to thank you or wish you ill. I suppose a quick stroll about town is in order.
The language they use here is pretty crazy. So, good luck with that.
What are they saying?
Fascinating. They speak a language I have never before encountered.